Thank you. buy fuel at one of the places.
I thought it was the Galileo.
No.
I don't know how.
Like a station for the passengers. No, this is a cargo. Just this is a
works like this.
So this is a transformer.
Yeah. You put it here. And
yes.
You can control the speed of the train and the direction. Of
so now this is like a DC unit.
Yes.
So, and this transforms and I can just adjust like maybe the transistor or something like that.
It's actually being a solid black right here, and it's just a black line. Green.
It's black.
16 by 2 dots, edge of the 35 millibucks, and the rest of
What year are you?
We learn together, yeah.
We have here
to come like
they gave us also a data sheet for it. And we have to implement this schematic for today.
This is
something we can control. Yeah, we can do it today, okay? So,
we can control the remote or not this
time. Yeah,
we can wait.
You can start preparing the track. And also, the Romanian students have on their laptops a PDF with what you are going to do. You will have to make a circuit which works exactly like. For the beginning, you have to figure it out how you have to do this. When the guy will come, he will answer you for your questions. Why are things like this? Okay, so good luck. Have fun. Don't destroy them because they are really expensive.
What is that?
All of them.
I think the jumpers are more expensive. Can we destroy them?
If you pay them, you can destroy them.
So,
exactly. Oh.
I think I
can.
Yeah, that's it.
So when you push it, just to
yeah.
Good, yeah.
Let me say it.
So I've got internet.
We told it.
It's on the back. And the other big connection going around.